A Lot of AK820 users are facing issues regarding the use of macro system. First, you will have to launch the software. Go to the Macro Management. Here you will have to create a profile name. I am using the name TD Testing. You can set whatever you want. Once you're done with selecting the profile name, click on Start Recording button. Carefully write your preferred binding and stop the recording. For example, I recorded TD is the best. After that, go to the button settings and select the key where you want to set the macro binding. For example, I choose F12 button. Now click on default function and select macro function and choose the profile you created. Now simply save the process and you are ready to go.